top 10 private bee schools in India.
Our focus is on cutting-edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world-class businesses.
Big Tech, excellence with values.
Some of us felt that, well, this is an exhibition showcase event, and it's to promote, of course, the industry, but it's going to be an exhibition showcase event. Well, we had a very successful event last year. A lot of the industry were present. A lot of the Indian industry were present. A vast variety of the Indian industry was there. Well, this year we see a great change to some very significant events, rather, we've gone global. You know, just by having Poopy, Angela, who's flown in specially, we've got Carla, who just gave us a very spirited talk. The event has the support of the IAEE, besides Poopy and, of course, IEIA. So from being a local Indian event, it has become a global event. Now, I come back to the first thing which I said, that we all said, well, it's an exhibition showcase event. No, I now correct myself. This has now become an industry event. And we congratulate the Indian Exhibition Industry Association is having its open seminar 4th to 6th in Bombay. And we hope we'll have all of you back there again. And of course, Raghav, you'll be there in your capacity to cover the event. So thank you very much. Have a great evening. Congratulations to all the winners, to be, and we'll see you later.
And being part of the jury today, and I thank you very much for having Poopy here. I'm fascinated by our industry and enjoy working in it very, very much. And I'd like to just take a minute to share with you why. Exhibitions impact economies and drive development in every country that exhibitions take place. Exhibitions contribute to the economy and social development, not only within the industry that the exhibition serves, but also for the visitors and the wider community. Globally, we count 260 million people visiting major exhibitions all around the world. If you put all of those people into soccer stadiums, you can fill 30,000, which is quite a massive amount. Together, those people make good business, they create new contacts, and they form international partnerships and friendships. I love working in our industry because exhibitions have a positive impact on territories. Over 1.8 million full-time equivalent jobs are created and maintained in our industry globally. This includes 680,000 who directly work in our industry, including you and it's including me. Visitors and exhibitors spend around $109 billion each year on exhibitions, whereas 50% goes directly to the industry, and the other 50% benefits the territories, tourists of the hosting countries. Today I'm here as a representative of UFI and the exhibition industry. At UFI, we have the pleasure of welcoming over 700 members in 84 countries. We count in India 26 of those members, and we have 12 UFI-approved international events here. It was a great pleasure for me to talk to some of new becoming members here today and see very familiar faces and friends. Among those members, we represent 50,000 exhibition industry employees directly, and we have a vast network of national associations, and we enjoy working with every single member very, very much. Defend their network values. It is up to every one of you, member or non-member, to help celebrate our industry loudly and globally. One of such platforms that our industry has put together and that I'd like to mention today is Global Exhibition Day, that has been launched last year for the first time and will be held again this year on 7th of June 2000.
second runner, CPHI and PMDC by UBM.
Top Global Governance, first runner up, Bobon Con Expo by PC Expo India by the Limited.
Thank you.
Top Global Dominance winner is Medical Fair of India by Medical Institute of India.
Congratulations.
The Big Show, second runner-up, Automation Expo by Siam Auto Expo.
Thank you.
The first runner-up, India International Mega Trade Fair by GS Marketing.
Excuse me.
Yes, you can carry on with that and we'll see you green tag.
Thank you.
Big Show winner, India International Trade Fair 2016 by IPBO, India Trade Fair 2016.
Congratulations, dear. Thank you. And conference session at show. The Malin Jab, second runner-up, is EBSCO. BS EBSCO 2016, Mali, Broadcast Engineering Society.
India International Textile Machinery Exhibition, ITME, 2018 by India International Machinery.
Please make up a
Excuse me.
ललित विजय है, विजय है
अभी आते हैं।